عندي كومنت سيكشن يا مدام.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Jura, tudo é legal. Aqui.
And but what is the best spot to land ever?
Time to find out.
Let's jump into it.
First thing you want to do is look around the perimeter of the map, just along the water edges. Something will stick out to you. That is going to be the one and only boat that goes around the map, right over here. Now again, this can spawn anywhere around the map, so just keep an eye out, but no matter where it is, you're going to want to land there. And you might be saying, well, this is the boat that we always see. No, it's a lot different, and there's a secret about it. Let's go ahead and line up and see if we can get it. Now, from a distance, it does look the same, but that's just not true. First and foremost, it's now floating. Yeah, that's right, it's floating. There's a zip line to get up to it if you can't land on it, and there is a ton more chests on this spot, plus a launch pad, so you can get out very nicely. Let's go ahead and open up this chest. You don't have to pop any heals because there is just chug barrels everywhere for you to use. Seriously, you can get 100 shield just from these barrels, so don't be spending any heals that you don't need to. Open all these chests, and here's some more. And they just don't stop. Seriously, it feels like infinite chests here. Oh my gosh, a gold pistol. Over here, there should be some ammo crates, but none spawned. Some more barrels. And then finally, on these shelves over here, there is two chests. There's this one over here, and then there's supply drop right over here. A gold lever action. Oh my gosh. You're probably thinking, wow, this spot is overpowered. It is nuts. I can see why you chose it as the best spot to land this season. But to be honest with you, that's not all. Go ahead and farm out all these things. If you farm this middle post right here, it's going to give you over 100 wood usually. If you farm the sides with it, that is. And then if you farm any of this metal stuff, you should get a lot of materials. Let's go ahead and hit this launch pad. And then we're going to head over here. Now, usually when you loot that, you will find at least one key in that loot. I was not that lucky this time, but if you do it, you should find it, like, pretty much guaranteed. Now, because the boats spawn around the map, they're usually beside one of these vaults. And if you have a key, you can open it up and get a ton more loot. So let's go ahead and find a key. Wait, what the heck? There's like two bounty boards side by side here. Okay, well, if you want to get bounties, here's the spot. Put in this chest and got some ammo. For me personally, the easiest way to find keys is to take people out. So let's go over to Condo Canyon real quick. Now, I gotta say, my loot is insanely awesome already, but I want to take it up a notch. So here goes nothing. Wait, there's chests in these? What the heck? Let's go up onto this island. This floating island, if you will. Oh, and there's a key on the ground. Let's go ahead and grab that. And then we're going to zip line up to the top of this balloon and then use it to fly back over to the vault. Now, of course, when it comes down to it, winning a game is going to be up to your skill. But if you have the proper equipment, that is going to be a lot easier. Let's open up this vault and ta-da! Look how beautiful this is. Rare chests, ammo crates, more ammo crates, and just chests on chests on chests, loot on loot on loot. It's actually insane how much loot you can get from this strategy. I'm going to break these so we can see it better. And I'm going to go ahead and pick up this purple prime shotgun. Oh, there's a gold SMG too. Let me go ahead and take that. All right, we are proper stacked. I'm going to hit one of these rifts and go out. That's actually one of the benefits of this. We're going to look to see if we can find anybody else. I love what they did with Condo Canyon. Honestly, it made it a lot more interesting. Oh, I see somebody driving here. I'm going to go ahead and land on them. Oh, man. I just lit him up. Ooh, thanks for shockwaving me. I appreciate that. Do you have any keys? They had one key. Well, there's somebody fighting here and they might have another. Wow, they're really cranking. Let's go ahead and try to shoot it down. Hit him once, but it wasn't enough to take him out of blob form. Guy's making moves. I think he's right down here somewhere. Probably through this wall. Let's go ahead and shift through it. Oh, I really lined that up. That was kind of mean. We got a lot of keys from that, though. Oh, shoot. Too nice with it, man. Too nice with it. Splash it up. Go through this wall. And we are doing fantastic, aren't we? Yeah, I was going to go check if that guy had some loot over there, but it's in zone, and I have some really good stuff already, so. Let's turn into a blob and get moving. I'm a Mighty Morphin Blob, baby. Now, if you don't know how to find the vaults, it's actually pretty easy. You can open up your map and look for the lock emblem here. If it has one keyhole, it just needs one key. If it has two, like the one in Tilda Towers, that means you need two keys, but it's got a lot more loot when you open those. Yeah, you heard me right. A lot more loot. This one's actually a lot of fun to open. There's a lot of bushes around it just to trip people up and maybe somebody will hide. But I'm going to go ahead and open it up. I'm sure I can find another key, hopefully in one of these chests. But look at the rare chests. Rare chests on rare chests on rare chests. So much XP, too. You honestly do love to see it, especially at the start of a season. I think I'm like maxed out on everything, but I do want the XP, so I'm just opening everything. So. And now we need to find one extra key. Ooh, a plant with a gold fruit. It's gonna be a gold lever action. Let's go ahead and weed this person's plant. Gives us some good XP. Oh, there's a guy right there. They are shredding each other. This guy's one shot.
What? Ah, cabrón, no te pican gamer con usual.
Shockwave got disrupted by me, but I'm not complaining.
What?
Looks like they had any keys. I'm gonna go ahead and drop my shockwave real quick. Make sure everything's reloaded. And eliminate him. Get that crown too. I'm gonna keep this inventory. It's actually pretty crazy. About 10 people to go. I'm gonna head towards Tilted Towers. I've got like the best loadout I could possibly get this season. Now we just have to win the game. Yeah, I think if I line this up, I can shockwave over there. Boogie bombed him. Got him one shot. And got the limb. He had some keys too. Perfect. Now I think, because if I look at the map, there's no more locks over in Tilted. So probably somebody opened that vault already. But I'm not too worried because I'm stacked on loot. We're trying to chase them here. Oh, they got eliminated. Everyone's trying to make moves right now. Look at this. I'm gonna try to do this. Mm-hmm. Can't build on half that right there. Sounds like somebody's nearby. Oh, they are. Somebody above me, too. Line this up. Did I boogie bomb it? It didn't. There's so much going on. People are so sweaty at the start of the season. I mean, me included. We can grab something extra. I'll probably grab a sniper. Oh, I did not get the snipe off. Take these shockwaves back. I'm gonna shockwave out. Heal up all the way. And then I hear them right over here. Big a limb. Take this med mist just in case. We only have a few people left to go. Is he still up there? Oh, he's not. I'm gonna shockwave on him. Big flying. Oh man, I almost got eliminated. 1v1v1 situation. This is stressful. Oh man. Oh man, he had a big pot. Let's go. I'm gonna pick up everything I need. I think I'm gonna use the hammer assault rifle. And there we go, we're stacked. I think this guy's right here. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Oh man. Let me go ahead and heal up.
What's that?
Ooh, the limb. It's a 1v1 situation. Big hit! That's a dub! Let's go! That is the best landing spot in Chapter 3, Season 4. And honestly, you love to see it. GG!
I'm good. Sitting in the future.
In this new season, there's a 1v1 situation. This is stressful. Oh man. Oh man, he had a big ball. Let's go. I'm gonna pick up everything I need. I think I'm gonna use the hammer assault rifle. And there we go, we're stacked. I think this guy's right here. I'm gonna go ahead and do this.
Yeah, I know we do.
Oh man, I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. Ooh, I feel limb. It's a 1v1 situation. Big hit! That's a dub! Let's go! That is the best landing spot in Chapter 3, Season 4. And honestly, you love to see it. GG! In this new season, there's 1v1 situation. This is stressful. Oh man. Oh man, he had a big ball. Let's go. Pick up everything I need. I think I'm gonna use the hammer assault rifle. And there we go, we're stacked. I think this guy's right here. I'm gonna go ahead and do this.
Yeah, I know we do.
Oh man, I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. I feel limb, it's a 1v1 situation. Big hit! That's a dub! Let's go! That is the best landing spot in Chapter 3, Season 4. In this new season, there's 1v1 situation. This is stressful. Oh man. Oh man, you had a big ball. Let's go. Pick up everything I need. I think I'm gonna use the hammer assault rifle. And there we go, we're stacked. I think this guy's right here. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Big hit! That's a dub! Let's go! That is the best landing spot in Chapter 3, Season 4. In this new season, there's
Sports Mobile. Play now.